Hi friends, here I have created a video for the keratoconus sufferers. You will find it very useful and interesting. Listen to me carefully to take full advantage of this video. This beautiful image categorizes the keratoconus into various parts. All these parts will be discussed in detail. In this video, I will explain what is keratoconus. This image shown here shows what is keratoconus, what causes keratoconus, what are the symptoms, and how to prevent the worsening of keratoconus with the corneal collagen crosslinking. Contact lenses for keratoconus, ICL, intacts, and LASIK eye surgeries, corneal transplant, eye exercises, diet plan, and frequently asked questions. So let's start with what is keratoconus. The literal meaning of keratoconus is conical cornea or cornea cone. When someone suffers from keratoconus, the shape of the cornea becomes conical. That's why it is called as keratoconus. So to get the idea about keratoconus, which is a corneal disease, you first need to understand what is the cornea and how it is responsible for the keratoconus. Cornea is the front part of the eye that works as a transparent window to the eye. It is normally clear, transparent, and round-shaped. When light enters through a healthy cornea, it gets refracted properly. But when someone suffers from keratoconus, the cornea becomes thin and bulges out into conical shape. This image shows the difference between normal eye and the keratoconic eye. You can see here how the keratoconic eye develops a conical cornea. Due to this corneal thinning, cornea becomes irregular and cone-shaped and loses the normal round shape. Because of the keratoconus eye disease, it becomes difficult for the light rays to focus properly on the retina. As the corneal surface distorts and acquires the shape of a cone, this eye condition is known as the keratoconus. If the keratoconus is progressive, then it may lead to worsening of the vision to great extent or even corneal transplant in future. So it's important to halt the worsening of keratoconus on time with the help of an effective and popular technique known as corneal collagen crosslinking, also known as CXL or C3R. For more help, you can visit my YouTube channel Keratoconus Hub TV and my blog www.keratoconushub.com. Please let me know your views about the video by your valuable comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Take care of your eyes. Thank you.